Here we go. Gotta get ready for the holiday.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Names?
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
who's buying this shit?
Rudolph. With Reed, your, Reed so with your prostate so bright, won't you kill yourself tonight?
Then how the reindeer
I jazzed it up a bit.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
It hurts for me to take a pee.
The prostate that they did.
Oh, yeah, let's swing now.
He wanted to be Perry Como so bad.
Horrid.
Terrible.
Now it's like, you know, some poor black guy sitting there going, I got some place for this motherfucker.
Yeah.
A trumpet.
This is great stuff. Everybody should play this for their family get-togethers and holidays.
And he's probably really racist, but doesn't mean to. But slow it down a bit, boy. Come on.
One foggy
you're fucking it up now.
The Trumpster came to say,
I've been on a worldwide search, and I hear your qualifications are just right to guide my sleigh tonight.
Then how the reindeer
that's
loved
funny.
Him.
Stop
as
it.
They
Trumpster.
Shouted out with glee.
Oh.
Rudolph the red
my friend the Trumpster, I hope you contract HIV.
Rudolph, what you doing out there? Rudolph, come on in here. Meet everybody.
How does that
hey,
nose
Rudolph,
work?
Kelly.
I know nothing
Look
about
Gilman,
electronics.
Rudolph. What a night you're going to have. We're pulling for you.
Rudolph, you'll go down in history.
Rudolph. Hey, Rudolph, check it out. The New York Rudolph. Yankees are here. There's A-Rod, and there's Zeta. And look at Chef.
Zeta?
You don't know how to talk.
Rudolph, the big Giambi. And there's Bernie. And what about Matsui?
A belly to belly.
And a bright nose to bright nose.
And Jorge, Feliz Navidad to you and Mariano.
What the fuck
racist
does this have
shit
to
is
do
that?
With Christmas?
Nothing. Yeah. I want to be able to New York it up. How could I New York this song?
What do you think?
Rudolph, you're hired. Blitzen, you're fired.
Oh, my God.
That is so bad.
That's pretty funny.
And shut up. It is not. You don't think it is. You're joking.
But he did the Yankee thing at the end, but he forgot, like, Rudolph, if you want to, I can't do him. I wish I could do him like you, but I'll pretend. If you want to get there successfully, don't fly the sleigh like Thurman Munson. Tell Santa not to drive you like Billy Martin.
You almost got the freaking
reasons down. Thurman!
Don't do coke in the tunnel like Joe Pepitone. Don't fall down the chimney, or you'll be dark and black like Mickey Rimmers.
It must be cold out. Santa's shaking like Lou Gehrig.
Oh. Oh, don't strain yourself. You have a heart attack like Joe Torre's brother.
Stop smoking those cigarettes. You don't want a big hole in your throat like the Bambino.
Oh. Oh, that makes me very happy.
Come on, DiMaggio. Let me smell those fingers.
Santa, don't drink coffee and beat your wife. Oh. Oh, quick, more naughty Yankees, please.
Naughty, those naughty Yankees over the years.
Doc Gooden.
Oh.
There you go.
Shit. Good one.
Mm. Yeah, if only you had a good crack reference.
I don't.
All right. That's a good place
a
to
strawberry.
Yeah.
Well, we should play.
Santa, don't do it, Daryl.
We should play bad Christmas songs today on the show.
Well, that was one right there.
I thought it was funny at the end, though.
No, you didn't. Shut up.
But no, he's like, you're hired, you're fired. It was like kind of like Trump does. It was kind of cool. The Trumpster.
Yeah, good work, Regis. That won't date.
No. Right.
That won't date. Like in 10 years, you'd be like, oh.
Dude, it's 40 minutes later. It was like, awful.
Hey, why don't we get Mike Brady in here and talk about those kids he's got on that TV show? What the fuck are you talking about? Look, Carol O'Connor's here. Get out of his chair. Meathead, what are you doing?
What's he gonna get Mike Brady to do? Then one shiny Christmas Eve, Santa fell face first into the snow.
Too many words. I gotta call you out on this.
Rudolph.
Robert, with your nose so runny, why'd you make a man your honey?
Jimmy, the show's over here. It's over here. Is this a laugh take? Jesus.
Oh,
get
my away. God. What'd you make?
Well, it's not going to get better than that, so why don't we go to break with Dennis Leary's thoughts on Christmas, and we'll continue with the Opie and Anthony program.